My character is a character called Bear's Breath. I play the right-hand man to Leo, who's playing Billy Hill, and Terry Stone playing Jack Spot. There's some great characters in this. There's some great actors in this. The character that I get to play is a tough guy henchman, and hopefully I play it well. I've had to live the life of a tough guy, so hopefully on screen I can portray it well. It's all about believability.
I'm curious, why do you think, you talk about tough guys, why do you think this period particularly of gangsterism in this country captures our imagination so much? Why do we revisit it on screen as often as we seem to?
Because this era was more physical. You know, there was more straighteners as such, punch-ups, more hand-to-hand combat. All right, there might have been razor blades, batons, iron bars. But the modern day on the world, it's a lot of gun battles. And anybody can carry a gun. You've got 16-year-old youths carrying guns. It doesn't make them a tough guy. I'm not saying that this era they were tough guys, but this era, I think they were a lot tougher than the underworld figures today, physical-wise, like, you know. And I think it's more exciting to watch, for me anyway. I like to see a good punch-up on screen rather than a good gun battle, you know.
And obviously, I mean, we've seen so many great British gangster films. What do you think is unique about this one specifically?
Do you know something? Some of the storyline, well, if not all the storyline, there's so much truth in it. And that's what amazed me. You know, when I read the script, I thought, wow. You know, it's an amazing script. But then when I met actual people, I met a friend of the man that I actually play in the film, and I told him, and he said, Joe, them things really happened. And I thought, that's even more of a wow factor, you know, that these things really happened. And Simon did a great job in directing. Terry, Leo played great parts, and the rest of the cast are fantastic as well. So I hope, I really do, and I'm sure it will, I hope it looks amazing on screen. It looked amazing when we were filming it. I hope it looks every bit as amazing on screen.